Hello! In this video tutorial, we will show you how to play Skyrim VR with VRidge. Skyrim is an open-world RPG game that is one of the most known franchises in the gaming world. You will immerse yourself in the world of Tamriel by becoming a mage, a warrior, a thief, or other fantasy profession you can imagine. Slay mighty dragons and decide the fate of Skyrim. This award-winning game will keep you in VR for many hours, and it works perfectly with VRidge. To be able to follow this tutorial, make sure that you've watched VRidge basic tutorial. You can find the link in the description of this video, or just find it on the official Rift Cat YouTube channel. To play Skyrim with VRidge without hand controllers, you will need a gamepad, like Xbox controller. To begin, install Skyrim VR via Steam by pressing the Install button. After the installation will be finished, we need to launch VRidge and connect it to Steam VR. The Play button in Steam will change into Play in VR. Simply press it to launch Skyrim in VR mode. Your head movements will let you look around and you should see the in-game menu. You will be able to control the game with the gamepad. Try it out for yourself by starting a new game. You are now ready to play Skyrim on a completely new level, but there are a few more things that you can do to improve your experience. First, you can increase the sharpness of the image by doing some tweaking in the game options. Follow the Reddit topic available at go.riftcat.com/Skyrim Sharpness, where the helpful community figured out the best settings. You can also find this link in the video description. Skyrim is not only popular because it's a great game, but also because it has a huge modding community. You will be able to change the game by a huge margin. As Skyrim VR doesn't support mods out of the box, we recommend reading a great guide about it at Reddit. You can go to it through go.riftcat.com/Skyrim mods, or just find the link in the video description. You are now ready to dive into the world of Skyrim. No matter if you are using mods or not, you will get plenty of hours of pure virtual reality adventure. Have fun playing Skyrim VR with VRidge! Remember to subscribe to our channel for more Rift Cat and VRidge tutorials.